This is our home. This is us. A clock of Earth flying through an infinite and hostile darkness. A darkness where there is no life, no oxygen, but plenty of radiation. Everyone you love and everything you value is on this small, fragile planet with a thin layer of air which protects us from the dangers of the universe. It's our responsibility to take care of this planet. It's the only home we've got. Yet, we're pumping the atmosphere full with carbon dioxide. As a result, the last 6 years have been the sixth hottest in history. We're trying to stop this by using renewable energy, but the uptake is far too slow to avoid big climate accidents. And it's mainly a money issue. Renewable energy is still too expensive, which makes it dependent on subsidies and therefore on unpredictable politics which deter investors. Sustainable energy can only be truly sustainable if also financially sustainable. But something you grew up playing with as a kid can actually solve this issue, because flying kites is the cheapest and greenest way to produce electricity. So we are developing a kite power system which can cut wind energy costs by half to make it independent from subsidies. And this is how it works. You see a kite flying circles. This kite is connected with the cable to a ground station. While flying away, the kite is pulling the cable, causing a wheel to turn. This wheel then drives a generator to produce electricity. So why are we so much cheaper? Well, wind turbines have a big tower and rotor, while only the fast-moving tips of the rotor really contribute to electricity production. Our kite mimics the rotor tip, while the tower and the inner part of the rotor are replaced by a cable. This saves tons of money. Another crucial advantage is that our systems produce much more electricity, since wind energy is harvested at higher altitudes where stronger winds prevail. We'll first introduce a 100 kilowatt system for farmers and rural communities who want to produce electricity for own consumption. Since it's a mobile system, it can also be installed at temporary sites or in remote locations where wind turbines cannot be used. Once we've gained sufficient track record, we'll develop utility scale systems which can produce electricity at lower cost than coal plants. Our ambitions are huge. Within 2 years, we will introduce our first commercial kite power system, and 5 years thereafter, we will beat coal power to make us independent from subsidies. By then, our kite power fleet will avoid CO2 emissions of 400,000 households, and that's still at the early stages of our growth. We can make a real contribution to the fight against climate change with a very simple, elegant, and effective solution, but not without your help. We need funding, kite power sites, and launching customers. So please help us make sustainable energy truly sustainable to stop global warming.